and best friends become strangers. Pa-changas. Yes. Everything ain't love, love, cause if it is, my definition of love must differ his. I mean, every friendship has its differences, but these young bucks remind me of Piff and his. They hear the good life, wanna see what the difference is. Some just wanna smoke, enjoy the piff-vileges. He unwrap a cigar like it's a gift of his. He a funny little nigga like Eddie Griffin is. Between smoking and choking, then you got to live. So I gave him a chance, and that's a lot to give. You supposed to make the most of what you was paid a gross. I gave you bread and butter, you supposed to make the toast. 15 years, 15 years, and now when we say what's up, the shit seem weird. But there's a question I prepared for you. How could you fuck the only people who ever cared for you? A thug change. A thug changes, and love changes, and best friends become strangers. Pa-changas. Pa-pa-pa-pachangas. Pa-pa-pa-pachangas. A thug changes, and love changes, and best friends become strangers. Pa-changas. Pa-pa-pa-pachangas. Pa-pa-pa-pachangas. There's a parallel path between friends and enemies. And whenever you cross it, you make frenemies. There's no remedies for these sick memories. My doctor said there's no cure for the Emily's. Had a crush on you, now we chemin' seeds. We don't even talk no more, it's no biggie. I was so biggie, you was fake. I let you slide in my home, you was safe. I thought my ability to provide you stability was what was really G. Okay, silly me. I was Billy D, smooth cat but really street. Really she attract niggas like the Millie B. And I happen to rap, but something about this beat strange. Soon as I try to flow with it, the beat changed. Never thought she'd change, but what you think's an upgrade really just could be a sea change. Love changes. A thug changes, and love changes, and best friends become strangers. Pa-changas. Pa-pa-pa-pachangas. Pa-pa-pa-pachangas. A thug changes, and love changes, and best friends become strangers. Pa-changas. Pa-pa-pa-changas. See, when the love is gone, then it's just BS left. Just niggas with chains on trying to BSF. That's when your ace boom coon, your BFF, pa-pa-pa-changa, like they was a PF chef. The danger, it just feels mystical. I miss the cool nights sitting in the Kahlo. Now it's like boo, we sitting in Apollo. It used to be all good, this shit just went mallow, and that's bad. Matter of fact, that's sad. Cause when you lose a friend, it's hard to handle the loss. They do some bitch shit, gotta give your man a divorce. End up watching friends like Joey Chandler and Ross. You see, most of these niggas ain't never love them. And these bitches just think whatever of them. So maybe playing dumb was kinda clever of them. And less friends are your best friends, become strangers. A thug changes, and love changes, and best friends become strangers. Pa-changas. Pa-pa-pa-pachangas. Pa-pa-pa-pachangas. A thug changes, and love changes, and best friends become strangers. Pa-changas. Pa-pa-pa-pachangas. Pa-pa-pa-pachangas.